Hello, I'm Sean Laring, Product Manager for Large Booms here at Genie. In a previous Aerial Pros Minute, we took a look at the full-size X chassis found under the SX180 and SX150. Since then, we've introduced the new Mini X chassis, fully replacing all tube-and-tube axle systems across the Genie Boom product line. Each Genie Boom is designed with a chassis designed specifically to provide the stability needed to work at its maximum height, as well as be drivable maximum height, but still be narrow enough for transport on a common trailer. We've done this by grouping our chassis into three categories or types. The first category is the full-size X chassis. This is the chassis found under the SX180 and the SX150. This uses a pivot axle system that, when fully extended for working at height, is 16 feet, 6 inches, and when retracted for transport is a narrow 8 feet, 2 inches. The next category is where the Mini X chassis comes in. This is built on the same design as the full-size X chassis, but uses a more narrow operating width of only 12 feet, 11 inches, and is still collapsible to 8 feet, 2 inches for transport. The last category is really for all of our booms under 100 feet. So it starts with the S85XC as well as the Z8060, and this is our fixed width chassis. There's several different widths for fixed width chassis, many of them being more narrow than 8 feet 2 inches, but the widest is 8 feet 2 inches for transport, just as said with our other booms. And again, that is fixed width, so there's no extending or retracting axles. Now, what you'll notice here is with the introduction of the Mini X chassis, we've gotten completely away from tube-and-tube telescoping axles. This has allowed us to reduce the amount of components that see high wear and high stress, such as wear pads that would be sliding between metal-on-metal contact points. This also allows us to open up more access windows for getting into our hydraulic system, as well as getting access to sensors and various components that will need to be checked and maintained throughout the life of the boom. So again, thank you for taking the time to learn a bit more about Genie's chassis systems across the boom line. We look forward to seeing you again next time on the next Aerial Pros Minute.